His chief complaint is pain on the right upper molar. HPI gingival swelling since 2 years ago and swelling increased. Past medical history, hypertension, and myocardial infarction. There is redness and swelling of upper gingiva and especially of anterior region. And there is post-discharge from periodontal pocket of the upper canine. Our different diagnostic aids are periodontal probing, physiographic exam, vitality test, and histologic exam. Our differential diagnosis is gingival hyperplasia, drug-induced gingival hyperplasia, and periodontal abscess. But our final diagnosis is drug-induced gingival hyperplasia. Drugs that treat hypertension and myocardial infarction.
Good answer, yeah. Maybe, yeah, this case is a good answer. And,